Hey everybody, Brad here with Brewing TV. Accurately controlling your temperature is one of the best things you can do to ensure that your beer turns out great every time. A great place to start is with a chest freezer, a refrigerator, or a heat wrap like this one. But to really hone in on that exact temperature, you're going to need a little bit more help. This is the ThermoStar digital temperature controller. Equally at home heating or cooling, the ThermoStar can monitor fermentation temps or provide precise control of your kegerator or keezer. With the low-profile design outfitted with multiple mounting options, the ThermoStar delivers reliable control even in the smallest of fermentation spaces. And operating the ThermoStar really couldn't be easier. First, plug your appliance or heating wrap into the ThermoStar. Second, place the temperature probe inside the fermentation chamber, or use the optional 12-inch stainless steel probe to accurately measure the temperature of your fermenting wort directly. And that's it. ThermoStar is now ready to control the heating or cooling cycle of whatever appliance is plugged into it. With the flick of a switch, the ThermoStar can go from heating to cooling. It's that easy. When it's cooling, the easy-to-read display is blue. When it's heating, the display is red. The large buttons on the front allow you to adjust your target temperature and can help you navigate through the advanced setting menus that can help set a target temperature range or even protect the compressor of your fridge or freezer. And with an overall temperature range of -50 to 300 degrees Fahrenheit, you know you've got every fermentation temperature covered, and then some. It's easy, it's simple, and most importantly, it's reliable. If you want to take your homebrew beers to the next level, the ThermoStar can certainly help get you there. Cheers.